even if you walked into downtown in some places like Canton, you couldn't move, you were stuck at a red light. There were so many people, and it was, and the traffic was millions of bicycles. There were no cars, there were very few cars, and those cars were for businessmen and politicians. The rest of the Chinese people were all riding bicycles.